Meet Rocco. His impound number is 432-1215, and he's got a cute little butt, but his face is even cuter. Rocco is a four-year-old neutered male Cocker Spaniel who was turned into the Baldwin Park shelter on August 5th because his former owner said that it was just too expensive to pay for a dog license. Rocco weighs 32 pounds, and he really is very, very sociable. He gets along great with people, and he's good with other dogs. He's in a kennel with a tiny little Maltese, and they're just the best of friends. He's very, very cute. You don't get much cuter than this. He's just a gorgeous purebred Cocker Spaniel. He's badly in need of a home, and he's going to make an outstanding pet for a senior citizen or for somebody living in an apartment, as well as a family living in a private home. This is the amazing Rocco, available for adoption today from your Baldwin Park shelter friends. And should I add that he walks very well on leash, just a great socialized dog.